It's the honey mushroom, of which the largest recorded specimen is...
bigger than a redwood tree.
Yeah.
Yes. The largest specimen is in the Malheur National Forest in Oregon. It covers 2,200 acres. Ladies and gentlemen,
one mushroom.
And it's between 2,000 and 8,000 years old. No. Most of the vast life forms, piss and arse and wank.
That's our trailer for the series. It's you going, piss and arse and wank.
Yes.